Two standing start. They move up. Roxton Cruiser and Miss Little off the front. Handicap around 20 metres into Star Mystique. Beg your pardon, Dr. Brennan, Miss Little off the front, away. From the inside, Dr. Brennan begins well. Got away nicely. Moving up on the outside is Miss Little for Barry Preston. He's keen to go forward. Margin of 15 to 20 metres then was Roxton Cruiser, and getting onto its back with no real urgency as Star Mystique. Moving up on the outside now as Miss Little goes through to take the lead. She's going to get a full length over. Dr. Brennan will sit behind it. They've still got a 20 metre margin on Roxton Cruiser and Star Mystique at the tail end of the field. Coming into the front straight, they've got around 1850 metres to travel, and leading the way is Miss Little. Out in front by a margin of 10 metres. In second placing is Dr. Brennan. A margin then of around about 15, nearly 20 metres as they go past the judge with two to go. In third placing is Roxton Cruiser. And another margin of 7 or 8 metres away to Star Mystique. Starting to get in Indian file and bunch up now. All the gaps are being filled. And out in front it is Miss Little. Leads away for Barry Preston. Out in front by a margin of around about 8 metres. In second placing is Dr. Brennan for Bronte Giorgio. Third placing is Scott Ewan. He's got Roxton Cruiser doing everything right. And at the tail end of the field is Jeffrey Burton on Star Mystique. Down the back, they've completed a circuit. They're not breaking any records here. And in front, doing it nicely, is Miss Little. Leads by 5 metres. Dr. Brennan is second. In third placing behind those, Roxton Cruiser and Star Mystique at the tail end of the field. Around the bend they go, and they've got around 1,100 metres to travel as they make their way around the bend. And leading the way, it's still Miss Little, out in front by about 5 metres. Dr. Brennan second, doing everything right. Same can be said about all of these runners. Roxton Cruiser is third, and in fourth placing, Star Mystique. Coming into the front straight now, they'll get the siren with the circuit to go. Miss Little in front leads by 5 metres, Dr. Brennan second. Now the move by Star Mystique has flushed out Roxton Cruiser, who comes to the breeze now for the final circuit as they go past the judge with a lap to go, 8.50 to travel. And moving up is Roxton Cruiser. Gets within 4 metres of the leader, Miss Little. Dr. Brennan on the inside. Star Mystique is one out, one back, and getting a good card into the race. Roxton Cruiser just went a little bit wobbly around that bend as they head into the back straight. They're heading towards a 600. Miss Little still by 3 metres. In second placing, Roxton Cruiser. Now, Star Mystique is poised to pounce. One out, one back, and on the inside, Dr. Brennan. Tightly bunched, still not breaking any records as they go away down the back straight. And the first half was covered in 70 seconds and leading the way. 110 for the first half, 400 to go. Miss Little by a long neck now being called upon. Roxton Cruiser likewise. Star Mystique's ready to peel three wide and Dr. Brennan on the inside just being tapped up. Miss Little, they still haven't caught it. Leads away by a metre. Roxton Cruiser second's got something to offer. Star Mystique pulls to the outside three wide and Dr. Brennan's going to go for the sprint lane. Miss Little getting tired. Roxton Cruiser goes to the lead. Dr. Brennan getting up on the inside and out wide to Star Mystique. But in front, Roxton Cruiser. And Roxton Cruiser wins. Second placing on the inside, taking the shortcut home to get there, was Dr. Brennan. Star Mystique in a photo for third with Miss Little.